With Starship Picard allowing us to visit old familiar faces, we're left without some, particularly that of Geordi La Forge. Might recent information tell us of his return for Picard Season 3? Let's take a look. Welcome to Trek Central, I'm your host Captain Jack, and let's get right into it. Starship Picard has given us a return of Picard, Seven, Riker, Troy, and others. But a character that has been really missing, especially with the Data and Hugh content in Season 1 of the show, is Geordi La Forge. So wouldn't it be a big surprise if this character turned up in the new seasons of the show? And this new information may just be that. Let's look at this information and also what Geordi has been up to since we last saw him in the ancillary content around Star Trek Picard. If you do want to keep up to date on all the latest Star Trek news, lore and more, then make sure to hit that subscribe button to never miss a video from a team here at Trek Central. You can also follow us on social media for daily updates on the Star Trek universe. As always, please do let us know your thoughts in the comment section below, because if you're talking about Star Trek, then we do want to hear about it. Okay, engage. The last time we saw Commander Geordi La Forge was in the year of 2379, where he was serving aboard the Sovereign-class USS Enterprise-E during the Shinzon Crisis. According to the novel, The Last Best Hope, his story continues, as he continued to serve as the chief engineer of the Enterprise-E all the way up until the year of 2381. In that very year, news about the Romulan supernova had been intercepted by the Federation, and Jean-Luc Picard was chosen to head up the relocation efforts of affected Romulan colonies. This resulted in Jean-Luc being promoted to the rank of Admiral, and him leaving the Enterprise to take command of the Odyssey-class USS Verity to oversee relocation efforts. Geordi La Forge volunteers to assist Picard, and is put in charge of Utopia Planitia to oversee the construction of relief ships that are needed to be made to relocate billions of people. A big problem Geordi faced in production of these ships was that certain components still had to be created with technical expertise by hand, and there was a shortage of engineers capable of this job. Geordi went to the Dayship Institute and Bruce Maddox to propose creating non-sentient androids using bioneural circuitry to assist in the production of these intricate components. These were of course the A500 synthetics seen on Utopia Planitia and Mars, during the flashbacks in Star Trek Picard Season 1. And as you all know, on First Contact Day, April 5th, 2385, the A500 synthetics on Mars went rogue, seemingly on the orders of Zat Vash, who hated synthetics, and attacked Mars and Utopia Planitia. The attack killed over 90,000 people, and ignited the atmosphere on Mars. Luckily for Geordi La Forge, he was on a shuttle en route to Earth, presumably to celebrate First Contact Day. La Forge developed survivor's guilt from this, knowing that the people he had worked with for the past 4 years were probably dead, and yet he was still alive. It seems in the following year of 2386, Captain Riker of the USS Titan had met with Ambassador Spock during a Romulan trial. Spock was working with the Vulcan Science Academy to help the Romulan people now that the Federation had turned away following the attack on Mars. Spock would ask Riker to connect himself with Geordi, due to Geordi's shipbuilding expertise, which would presumably lead to Geordi creating the jellyfish, the ship seen in Star Trek 2009, which Ambassador Spock pilots in order to deliver red matter into the heart of a Romulan supernova, and create an artificial singularity to absorb the supernova. Now that is all we hear of LaForge until the year of 2399, where Picard is gearing up for his mission to find Darge's sister. Jaban, Picard's housekeeper, tells Picard that he needs a crew, and that LaForge might be someone worth contacting. This at least lets us know that LaForge is still alive by 2399. Now that we've discussed what Geordi La Forge has been up to in the ancillary material, what is the new news which might reveal his involvement in the later seasons of the new series? Well, the first piece of information is extremely small, but is interesting. During the Star Trek First Contact Art and Video Memorials panel, recently hosted by Larry Nemecek, which had numerous Trek creatives such as John Eaves, Doug Drexler, and the Okudas, as many other great people have worked behind the scenes on Trek, we got a little tidbit of info. The Okudas and Doug Drexler have recently returned to Star Trek Picard. For those who don't know who they are, Michael Okuda created the Okudagrams, the interactive displays first seen in Star Trek The Next Generation, with his wife being a scenic artist on the show, as well as Doug Drexler having worked on The Next Generation and Enterprise, and many other Star Trek iterations. He designed numerous starships, including the NX-01 Enterprise design. The group were talking about Dave Blass, the production designer on Star Trek Picard, and how he was a true fan of Star Trek, and it was so great to see someone behind the scenes like that. Doug Drexler would then say, the actors, like LeVar, came up to him, Dave, the other day and said, you got it right, in regards to small details relating to the design of Star Trek Picard. Now, obviously, we've had LeVar Burton on the set for Starship Picard before, but the inclusion of the actors, including LeVar Burton, makes us believe that he might be returning for a cameo in Season 3, as this was said to have happened the other day, with Season 3 of the show currently filming. LeVar did confirm earlier this year that he was not in Season 2 of the show, but recently in a new interview in Rolling Stone, he states the following. Here's what I will say about Picard. I do believe that whatever else is going on in his life, in the storytelling they're engaging in now, he still knows these people. It's certainly feasible, if not plausible, that they should show up at a certain point during his current adventure. We'll see. He does say that it's plausible for Geordi La Forge to show up during the third season, which isn't a direct confirmation, but it's better than nothing. This, combined with the fact that he's recently on set and referred to as an actor, makes us think he'll be in Season 3 of the show. It seems like Season 3 of Star Trek Picard is very Starfleet focused, due to the sets and props being shown off by Terry Matalas, the showrunner of Season 2 and 3 of Picard, on Twitter, on screen now. So having the former chief engineer of the USS Enterprise would not be a long stretch, especially if no real engineer aboard the crew of the La Serena. And with the possibility of Picard getting a new Starfleet ship, which discussed in the video on screen now, who knows? Personally, we would really love to see Geordi La Forge in Starship Picard. We do appreciate this show is not a Next Generation 2.0 show, and it shouldn't have the new cast being overshadowed by legacy characters, aka fan favourites. But a cameo every now and again, like of Riker and Troy in Season 1, is always great to see. But what do you think about Geordi La Forge returning to the show? Let us know in the comment section below, as per usual. La Forge is certainly one of the top Star Trek characters. He's also right up there with legendary Starfleet engineers. So having him back on Star Trek once again would simply be fantastic. His character development through The Next Generation and the follow-up films was simply amazing. So therefore, I hope we do get to see even more of him. Of course, if you do want to keep up to date on all the latest Star Trek news, lore, and more, then make sure to hit that subscribe button to never miss a video from the team here at Trek Central. You can also follow us on social media or join our community Discord server. For now, I've been Captain Jack here on Trek Central. Thank you for watching, and don't forget, we'll see you next time. Live long and prosper, my friends. Goodbye.